sadly the story of a child actor. I went to homeschooling for my junior and senior year, so I was kind of like on a set.
To make up for missing the prom, Alia partied it up in Montreal with the mostly Canadian cast and crew.
This is my prom, okay? It's my prom.
It felt like a month and a half prom, kind of. You know, we'd go out every night and we had a great time and got to wear fun dresses. All the kids there, they were just amazing, showing us the town, you know, every night, and I just felt so like Parisian and fabulous. I think the experience of the movie was my prom, which is a sad statement, but pretty cool, I guess.
In the film, Alia gets to play a high school vixen.
The price for taking us to the prom has just gone up.
How much are we talking about here,
Bill? You will not pay for us. You will earn us.
And how might that be?
By winning the competition.
My character, Diana, she starts this brooding war against these two schools who fight over her love and for all of her friends' love at this girls' school to invite them to the prom.
And when it comes to prom, we should get anything we want.
But in real life, she's not used to being the queen bee.
I was always like the sidekick, you know what I mean? Like the funny comic relief.
Both my parents are trying to have affairs. Of course, they haven't succeeded yet.
Not a bad trade-off, considering she may soon reprise her Arrested Development role in an upcoming movie based on the series.
Everyone is in, everyone has always wanted to be in. Ron Howard has agreed to direct it. I mean, like, he loves the show. Sadly, the story of a child actor. I went to homeschooling for my junior and senior year, so I was kind of like on a set.
The hot young cast of Prom Wars helped her make up for it by partying both on and off set in Montreal.
This is my prom, okay? It's my prom.
It felt like a month and a half prom, kind of. You know, we'd go out every night and we had a great time and got to wear fun dresses. All the kids there, they were just amazing, showing us the town, you know, every night, and I just felt so like Parisian and fabulous. I think the experience of the movie was my prom, which is a sad statement.
In the film, Alia gets to play a high school vixen.
The price for taking us to the prom has just gone up.
How much are we talking about here, Bill?
You will not pay for us. You will earn us.
And how might that be?
By winning the competition.
My character, Diana, she starts this brooding war against these two schools who fight over her love and for all of her friends' love at this girls' school to invite them to the prom.
And when it comes to prom, we should get anything we want.